Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for being here and giving us the chance to, this is my second public appearance in the media. This morning I have an interview and I have stated said something that I think you, some of you know it and you will be exposed to it.
Pre svega da vam se zahvalim svima što ste došli, ovo je moja druga poseta Beogradu.
Secondly, I want to thank my friend, the Minister of Finance and the Minister of Agriculture for the support they have, and the rest of the team for the support they have given to us.
Pre svega, htio bih da se zahvalim mojim prijateljima, ministru financija i ministru poljoprivrede na podršci koju su nam za sada dali.
And the whole Al Dahra team.
Meni i celom timu iz Al Dahre.
There is many things that they have covered and I'm not going to repeat what they have said.
Mnogo toga su oni rekli, ja ne bih da ponavljam.
But I want to say something that Al Dahra is keen to invest in Serbia.
Ali želim da vam jasno stavim do znanja da smo vrlo spremni i radi da investiramo u Srbiju.
And very normal that we hear people sometimes they doubt how big the investment is going to be.
I normalno je ako postoje neke sumnje u vezi sa visinom tih investicija.
But time and just if you be patient, being patient 1 year you will see the result.
Ali ako budete dovoljno strpljivi, a to je jedna godina, vrlo brzo ćete vidjeti rezultate o kojima pričamo.
And I think this is the practical response to what the people thinking or doubting what's going to
do. I to je možda najpraktičniji odgovor na sve sumnje koje ljudi u Srbiji eventualno imaju.